The phrase once a warrior, always a warrior, never is more true than with 2013 Waubonsie Valley alumnus Jared Brownridge. After playing basketball overseas for a year, Brownridge came home to the States and now plays for the NBA G League's affiliate for the Philadelphia 76ers. The past season, Brownridge led the league in three-pointers with 187. The G League is not only a chance to get into the NBA, but a learning experience as well.
I already knew about work ethic, but I think I took it to another level when I went to the G League just because you have the chance to be around guys that have played in the NBA before that just may not be in the NBA right now. So when you have the chance to be around them and see how they do things, see how they work, while also admiring the fact that they played in the NBA and you used to watch them on TV, it gives you that chance to say, wow, I can put in this extra work. Maybe I can have a chance to. I'm already this close and I'm already around these type of people. So why not me? Playing in the G League, being in the States, it gives you a better opportunity to then make it to the NBA, because whatever you show on your team, NBA scouts are always at your games because the G League and the NBA are affiliated together.
In 129 games at Santa Clara University, Brownridge averaged 17.9 points per game while shooting 40% from the three-point line. Graduating in 2017, Brownridge considers California his second home.
I definitely miss Santa Clara University. I definitely miss the guys that I played with while I was there. I stay in touch with all my coaches because they were all important people on my journey, and I still continue to thank them until this day.
And through all of that, Brownridge has not forgotten where he came from.
The people that I've made connections with and that have helped me on my path are very important to me, so that any time that I can come back to where it all started is going to continue to help me in the future. So one thing I love to try to do is try to get back to my high school, Waubonsie Valley, once a year, usually after the season is over. You know, I just love to see familiar faces, people like you, people like the teachers that I had, and just the people that helped me out on my journey. It really means a lot to me, and it kind of gives me something to hold on to and know why I still continue to strive to do what it is that I do and why I want to continue to get to that next level, because I not only want to make myself proud, but also want to continue making the people proud that helped me get to this point.
For Warrior Update, I'm Megan Harrison.